Poor Debbie. She was sick.
She wasn't sick. She was sloppy.
What do you mean?
If I wanted to kill my husband, I'd do it. And I wouldn't get caught.
How?
I'd scare him to death.
No, you wouldn't. We're all very sorry, Debbie. We wish you only the best.
Am I Claire Lambert? I want to get the hell out of here.
Oh, God, it's moving right towards you. Move, get out of there. Move, you move. Down. Move, down. Move, down. Get out.
Fog?
Oh, I believe anything is possible.
Bye.
Looking good, girl.
What's going on?
Hey, I'm not doing it.
Run! Cut it down!
I'm not doing it.
What's going on with the window?
I've just had a nightmare.
Not to worry, I've just the thing.
Holy shit.
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.
Thank you. I just know that 7 of us survived the slide, and only 5 made it out. Now, we took an oath that I'm breaking now. Swore that we say it was the snow that killed the other 2. But it wasn't. Nature can be lethal, but it doesn't hold a candle to man. Now, you've seen how bad things can get and how quick they can get that way. Well, they can get a whole lot worse. So we're not going to fight anymore. We're going to pull together and we're going to find a way to get out of here. First, we're going to seal off this room.
What do you want?
Sir, I'm very sorry.
Bad enough you wake me up at 5:30 for breakfast.
Sir, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I think you do this on purpose. What's your name? I'm going to report you.
My name is Amy Keating. Good night.
Angels of mercy, horse shit.
Yes, I'm fine. I'm just a little jumpy.